All right, so what did we find, guys?
Something inside the stock of a Swiss K31.
You know what that might be? Mm-hmm. I know what that is.
It's where that was.
Yeah, so usually in the buttstocks of these Swiss Vetterlis, you can find a spare firing pin. And that looks like a spare firing pin.
Yes,
it's definitely the shape.
It's definitely the shape of a firing pin.
Yes.
Look at that. Yep, that's it right there, because it is actually, you can see the two prongs.
Yep.